Niskanen. Wells Fargo, great check of the game. Niskanen, the former Penguin, runs over Crosby with a good, clean check there, as well eliminating the Penguins' superstar from the puck.
Away from his check, couple of Devils defensemen have been able to get free. Hughes knocked down hard, helmet comes flying off, and the arm goes up as Niskanen gets jumped. And we've got a scrum now after the hit. Palmieri jumping Niskanen after the hit. Niskanen then is on top as they go to the ice. I don't believe the arm was up on the initial hit. I don't think so, Jonesy. I thought the arm went up on what happened after the hit.
Yeah, it sure looked like that was what happened. You can see all the players coming around. Farabee involved as well. And the number one overall pick gets run over by Matt Niskanen. Palmieri does what he should do. He reacts. But it looked to me that Niskanen just made contact with Hughes, who put himself in a vulnerable position. Niskanen waited for him to turn. Didn't hit him from behind. Palmieri then went after Niskanen. Niskanen dropped his gloves after Palmieri head. And the two players had a spirited fight. Niskanen ran over Crosby in the previous game and makes good contact there with Jack Hughes.
Look at that hit by Matt Niskanen. Look at him just lay that shoulder in. Really clean check delivered. Radko took a look at him, and Hathaway trying to run over Voracek takes himself out.